Hey, this is Stacy.
Hey, this is Tim from Let's Cook, y'all.
Welcome back to our channel. We are in the car. Tim is in a great mood. He is obviously
driving me.
No, he's not following the script. Not that we have a script. He is taking me to the grocery store. So we're back for another Kroger grocery haul, a meal plan, and a question of the day. So stay tuned for that. And we'll be back with a question at the end. Here's our Kroger haul for this week.
Here's our Kroger haul that we got this week. It did pretty good. Just went a little bit over budget because I did kind of splurge on some local honey. Real quick, most of this is either to restock the pantry or for recipes. And as always, I'll put the prices below. My weekly orange juice, the sour cream, and the ricotta are for recipes this week. Some Colby Jack to have on hand. The bar cheeses are for recipes, and I also had a coupon for those. I had an e-coupon for the Chobani, and I had forgotten to get it when I got it at Sam's. It is a little pricey at Kroger. I think it was $5.69, but I had a dollar off. Some marinara for a recipe. Some cinnamon graham crackers. Tim is still loving graham crackers. I used up my mini chocolate chips a couple of weeks ago, so that's just to restock the pantry. The corn tortillas are for some fish tacos. These will be a taste test and a new probably around the house video in a week or two when we try these new Oreos. The vinegar is to clean with. Restocking the pantry with some tomato products, olives, Parmesan cheese, and mandarin oranges after we had that Asian chicken salad last week that was so good. Then the produce is strawberries are on sale. I think this big thing was $2.88 or $2.99. Little personal watermelons were on sale, 2 for $3, so $1.50. Coleslaw for a recipe. Mushrooms, green beans, carrots, tomato, lettuce for salads, and the corn is for a black bean and corn salad. And then I got my one free Friday download, the Kind Bar from last week, and I found a couple of Jell-O's for a recipe that I do in the fall and winter, so I'll stick that in my pantry. So that is the Kroger grocery haul, and I'll show you the menu for the week next. The menu this week is pretty easy. On Sunday, we had a repeat of last Sunday's. We had some leftover Canadian bacon and pepperoni and cheese. I didn't want to go to waste, so we made quesadillas again. Monday, I'm going to take part of a bag of that coleslaw mix that I got at Kroger and make Asian chicken with cabbage, and we'll do some Asian sides, probably steamed dumplings, maybe edamame. I'll use the rest of the bag of slaw to make a chipotle slaw that goes with Baja fish tacos, and some sauce and a black bean and corn salad. That'll be our variation of Taco Tuesday this week. Wednesday, I will make some skillet lasagna, cook those green beans, and probably have a big salad. We may or may not have Texas toast. I've got some in the freezer, but Tim is kind of on an anti-bread kick at the moment. Thursday is the designated day for leftovers, and Friday is a rollover from last week with the funeral. We did not get to make the chicken with noodles in the Instant Pot, but I do have a recipe. I'll leave that linked in an iCard above. And Saturday, we will probably eat leftovers, and we'll be eating out. We're going to a party. So that is the menu for the week. I've got a question for you. We've got a question for you next.
All right, this week's question is, since Tim has been so great to still be driving me, probably the first 20 plus years we were married, I went to the grocery store by myself, but since I've been having my health problems the last, 8 months, he's gotten into the habit of taking me a lot of times to the grocery store. Even though I am able to drive, he offered yet again today to take me. So that's our question of the day, which is, Tim?
Who does the grocery shopping, and I guess?
Yeah, who does the grocery shopping?
Do both of you go to the...
Is it a family affair? Is it your spouse? Do you go with your kids? Does someone else go for you? We actually have some friends that the guy goes, but the wife cooks and bakes, but the guy goes and does the shopping.
He's better at saving money.
That's what it is.
And following the budget.
So that is our question of the day. As always, leave us a comment and like, comment, and subscribe if you hadn't already. We appreciate the support. Y'all have a wonderful and blessed day.
I think you're better with the budget than I am.
Oh, he's sweet. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Have a blessed day, y'all. Bye. Hey, this is Stacy.
Hey, this is Tim.
Hey, this is Stacy.
Hey, this is Tim.
Hey, this is Stacy.
Hey, this is Tim.